On May 29th, 1993, Wayne Gretzky of the Los Angeles Kings played what he considers the best game of his Hall of Fame career in Game 7 of the Campbell Conference Final.
That series was one of the classic playoff series in NHL history.
It wasn't 1-1 hockey games. It was like 4-4, 5-5. Those games as a fan, that must have been very exciting because the game was never over.
With the Maple Leafs a game away from their first Stanley Cup final in 26 years, Toronto was a hostile place for Gretzky and the visiting Kings.
The morning of Game 7, Wayne Gretzky's in the elevator with a security guard.
So as I was going down the elevator, I said, you know, it's going to be crazy. And he goes, no, he says it's going to get crazy around 10:30 tonight.
Assuming he thinks Toronto's going to win. And they get to the ground floor, and Wayne steps out of the elevator, but he turns around.
And I said, don't worry about your 10:30 job, because my job starts at 7:30.
Game 7. This is it tonight.
You could just tell he was ready for that Game 7. Wayne was always had a certain intensity, but a calmness to him. Everything seemed elevated.
Gretzky coming in with McSorley. McSorley to Gretzky. He scores.
Every time he was on the ice, something was going to happen.
Gretzky scores.
I've seen him say that was the greatest game he's ever played, and I would agree with that. I've seen him play a lot of great games, but that game was so special.
Gretzky coming for the net.
Gretzky's NHL record 8th playoff hat trick propelled the Kings to the franchise's first Stanley Cup final.
99 Wayne Gretzky comes up with one of his great performances, and he was the difference tonight.
No player since has scored a hat trick in a Game 7.